Come on, Carla. I want to see that pony a little rounder. Come on, that's right. You've got to think about it. You won't do it without you. Ask. Little bit of pressure. When he comes round, then you just soften that contact because then he knows he's done the right thing. Come on, round him up a little bit. Round him up a little bit. Come back on the circle in the middle of the wall. Yes. Sit up. We're on another 20-metre circle. Looking up, Adelia. A little steady, because every now and then it gets too quick. That's right. And then you lose that nice bounce in your drop. We're on a 20-metre circle up the top. Change your diagonals for me, Ripley. That's a good girl. Okay, good circle. Prepare for a transition up to canter right. Not in a hurry, everything calm, and sit down and canter. Bit of whip to Ripley. That's a girl. Good girl. Good. Let's see if you can hold the circle line. It's always that little bit harder in the canter, isn't it? But things happen a bit quicker. You're sitting up in the canter, inside legs on the girth, keeping your horse going forward, outside legs resting back behind the girth, keeping control of the hindquarters, but not doing anything very much. Okay, Dina, you can put your outside leg back. Just a little bit more. Should be just resting back behind the girth. You too, Carla. We'll talk about the canter in a minute. Good. Look up at the...